Hello students, last you saw that you know how this bird actually, this seagull actually tried to flee away from there, tried to take off, but he didn't. While you know his brothers and sisters, they just flown away. Even though actually his brothers and sisters beings are not big enough as his was, actually they were shorter than his own, but still he didn't because of his fear. It's very simple that as he has the fear of flying, that is why he didn't able to fly. He just ran to the brink, flapped their wings and flew away. How did the brother and sister of that bird actually flew? They just ran to the brink and they flapped their wings and flew away easily. Just the easy way for any bird, for that to say. He failed to muster up courage to take that plunge which appeared to him so desperate. Now, you know, in this young seagull whose name has not been given, he actually just tried to gather the courage. He just failed in mustering up the courage that was needed to give the last push for taking off. But he actually does not able to get the courage to fly. He is thinking that he would might fall down into that endless sea down under and then he would die. His father and mother had come around calling to him shrilly, upbringing him, threatening to let him starve on his legs unless he flew away. Now, like every father and mother, even their child do not do what they want to do him, you know, for in human beings it's generally about study, but here in the case of birds, you know, his father and mother is actually threatening him that if he would not fly, you will have to starve, you know, you will die of hunger. Because for birds, flying is essential for them, because you know they can eat whatever they eat to only by flying, by reaching from here to there, and they also have to change the places time to time, season to season. They cannot remain in one place for all the season, for whole the year, because you know a particular kind of bird can survive only in a particular weather condition, and once the weather changes on that place, they had to generally migrate from that to another place. And that was actually 24 hours ago that he got the chiding from his parents. Since then, nobody had come near him. The day before, all day long, he had watched his parents flying about with his brothers and sisters, perfecting them in the art of flight, teaching them how to skim the waves and how to dive for fish. You know, how to skim the wave means to say that, you know, to move lightly just above a surface, you know, to catch the fish. You know, skimming is taught to the birds that if they are flying over the water, they have to just move, you know, in a light way without moving their wings like an aeroplane, just, you know, above, not very high from a surface, just from the few meters above a surface, just to catch their prey.